Every parent knows that one day they must step aside for their child. It can be hard to grasp. Becoming a parent can feel like the death of, but there is a liberation in acceptance. Soon, Liana will prosper. She will give love to this world. But first, she must find herself.
We go west, to the woodlands now, yes?
The great spirit of nature resides there.
Right. Let us go then.
Hadithi Azawadi.
It does not matter. This will help me find the ingredients.
I have to get out of here. Thank the gods. A shaman shrine.
Here.
What happened?
Sabulana was never in front of you. It was a despicable illusion manifested by Kik. I confess, I should have seen it. I never once sensed its presence. The spirit became so malformed.
I see. Why am I so bad at this? The choices I make. When Baba was here, it was safe. There was no pain, no tricks, no lies. It was safe. The world is hurting me. It is hurting me. It hurts so much.
It can feel that way sometimes, that the world is unfair. Said, but the world is capable of giving more than it takes. And I know you see it, because you are where you are now because of the choices you make. I see before me a strong, brave, and intelligent young man who chooses to champion hope. I see that, and I must see you for who you are, Zhao.
Two spirits. Where do we go now?
We must proceed to the old junction by the forest bridge. The path to the Deadlands and the village of Ichoka begins there. It is in those harsh lands we will find the last great spirit.
Then let us go. Kalunga.
Yes, Zhao.
Thank you.
Choka. The livestock of this land were great. He fought proudly, gallantly, and when the clouds relented, the villain...
Baba once told me about a king who wrestled the clouds. It must be this one.
Yes. Kabili was revered. A shaman who put his people before himself.
Let us test out our new gift.
Field of bones held into itself, stories all but forgotten. The fact of parent to child is an understanding that transcends.
Ichoka, the great bastion of the north. Where Ikakaramba found power in innovation, where Kivuli in adaptation, Ichoka found it in endurance.
Mtoto wangu. My dear. Parents and children, they fight. It is the way of things. You did not cause this to happen to me. Time did. Let the pain go, Toto Wango. Let the anger go. Be at peace with me. Be at peace.
I'm ready to enter the realm of the dead.
Yes, you are. Wade into...
The dead. A place of peace. A final bed.